It's Alisa Keeton bringing you a lower body strength workout today with my friend Tammy LaFleur. If I'm going to do strength, I want Tammy nearby because she loves strength and I do it because it's good for me. Don't always love it. So today we're actually going to move together. Isaiah 41:10 says, "Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." So this is a strength thing we're going to do. We want to embody that in our bodies today. And today, there's going to be no timer. So Tammy is going to be, she's going to wear the responsibility, gladly, the mantle of tempo. So as she's moving, try to move with her. And I did a little research quickly. Latest research in terms of tempo and strength training to get the most gain is slower is better. So we're going to go for a 4-second rep altogether, 2 second down and a 2 second up, but anywhere between 2 to 6 seconds per rep. So at least a 1-1,000, 1-1,000 down, 1-1,000 up. But we're going to play a little bit longer today because I like to be uncomfortable. Okay. All right. Let's do it as we strengthen together. Let me get the playlist going and let's get... Tammy's like, we are going to warm up, right? We definitely could use it. Everyone, just go and start marching place or jog, whatever feels good to you. Lower body or lower intensity. You don't have to hop. You can just march. Good. Now, let's go and take this into knees up, alternate knees. And then as you bring the opposite knee up, reach the arm up for a little bit of mobility. Opposite arm reaches up. Feel like you're gonna bring your knuckles to the back wall behind you. Up. Nice. Engage your core. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Do about 4 more of those. 4, 3, 2. Nice. Now what we're gonna do is just step out to the side, side. And as we step out to the side, reach, push. Reach, push. No tempo, no music. Just a little side reach, rotation. Now listen, instead of rotating, step out and in. Step out, step in. Keep your hips facing me. Keep your shoulders facing us. And you're just getting that squat a little warmed up. Mobility, so you're not trying to move faster. Get in your body and say, come on, glutes. It's time. Do not be dismayed, glutes. I'm for you, glutes. 4, 3, 2, nice, 1. Go ahead, Tammy, you turn face me. We're gonna do inchworms. Come on down, walk yourself up, lift your heart, and then just come back. We're not gonna do a push-up, not today. Then come on up. Same thing, this gets the hamstrings nice and warm. Come out, then just drop your hips straight into and up, then push back. Oh, should feel good. Reach up, hip hinge, so that you feel those hamstrings. Lift your belly. You guys, your core has to be involved right now. Keep going, Tams. See, that's why you have someone in it, because I don't have to keep doing it. I can get up and look at what comes next. Good, nice, 2 more. Come on up, 1 more, come on down. Out. Oh. Everyone, you should be moaning, groaning, sighing. Turn and face me. Right leg comes forward. Reach up. Put one hand down. Take a nice rotation. Yeah. Breathe. Switch. Come up. Other side. Drop it down. Rotate. Come down again. Nice. Stand up for me. Do 8. 7, 6, 5, 3, 2. Now, do it again. Back to that stretch. See if it feels a little different. Yeah. So grateful. Switch, other side. Nice. Breathe. 2. Come up. Same thing. Opposites. Nice. 3, 2. One, hands on your thighs, round the back, tuck and round. Really bury that crown of the head down, then up, down and up. two, one more. Everyone, give me a jumping jack or modify. You can modify with Tammy if you want. Let's just get some heart rate up. Blood flow is part of getting stronger. Nice, here's four, three, two, and one. Grab your weights. Grab your weights. First exercise, we're gonna do a superset. So we're gonna do a squat. Load it in the front. So bring your weights right here. Tuck your elbows in. Figure out your feet placement. Right? A little wider than hips maybe. Knees forward. Are we ready? 12 reps. Let's go. So it's one, two, up, and up. There's one. Now, the music is not matching us. You're doing it. Tammy's doing it. There's that three. So Tammy, you gotta keep count. I'll know when to stop. When Tammy stops, up, nice. Now again, this is so hard for me to think slow and move slow like this, but we're just gonna trust that our muscles are getting what they need. Nice, inhale, exhale, up. As you come down, good, thank you. Exhale when you rise up. Inhale as you come down. One 1,000, two 1,000. I think this is 10, yeah? Good, two more. There's one here. Nice, getting stronger. Last one. Up. Nice, turn. Let's face the side, let's face each other. Next one is a deadlift. Shoulders come back. You gotta get everything on your back body. Then engage your core. Two down, one, two, one, two, go. Now, think about it. Up. This song actually works on the two count. I didn't plan that, so don't expect it on all the songs. It's a nice way to get us going though, Lord. Thank you. Down, up, nice. All hamstrings, as Tammy does this, now here's something that's so important, you guys. I just got done doing a teaching about, we're constantly moving forward. We use these front muscles all the time. These back body muscles, they need a chance to show up, to strengthen, be with us. This whole concept, Isaiah is telling these people, God is with you. Fear not, do not be dismayed. God is with you. What would your day look like if you did not depart from the presence? Stop. Good, we go right back to the top. Are we ready? Ready, Tams? Go. Two. Up, up, nice, one. Nice, you know what I like? I do appreciate about the slower is that you can get really mobile. You can see, maybe I'm, sometimes if I move too fast, I don't take the full range of motion. So this gives me like, I'm not lying to myself here. I'm not missing anything. Everyone, even if you're not breathing heavy because your heart rate isn't up, I want you to breathe heavier. I want you to like breathe with fire breath. Come on, it doesn't have to be faster to be better, right, Tammy? Come on. Now what number are we? This is 11. Up and up. One, two, and there's 12. Good. Flip it over. Go right into that deadlift. Tammy's gonna go and I'm gonna talk because I want you to hear something. Isaiah the prophet. Prophets. They hear from God, and they are not afraid of people. They love people, and actually they do have fear too. But ultimately they know, I gotta deliver this message. God has said this, so I have to say what God is saying. And Isaiah is telling the people, listen, captivity is coming. Captivity is coming. So we have strayed from the Lord. That's a big cue right there. They were not staying with God. They were not staying with his commands. They were wandering off into other schemes of the world. And the world's voice was now getting louder and louder and pulling them from the presence of God. Keep going. Last one, Tammy says. Up, up. Nice. Switch it back over. Hey, listen, if you've got heavier weights and you want to up your weights, go for it. Ready, set, two counts. Go, two. Just go with Tammy. Oh, I love it. Tammy, let's just all take a minute. Tammy has had knee replacement how many times?
Two ACL replacement.
That's right, two ACL, not full knees. And when I see Tammy just have such beautiful mobility and strength, and it's so like God has been with Tammy. God was with Tammy when she, I could almost cry, when that moment that it broke and we were all together and everyone just kind of went, oh God, Tammy's hurt, Tammy's down. Through one not good surgery, didn't work out, God was still with her. And again, and now look, Tammy, you wouldn't even know. Like, this is the God. We stay faithful even in the face of adversity. Thank you. Good. Last one, back to the deadlift. And Isaiah is saying, listen, we have not done this well. And captivity is coming. Babylon is coming. But by Isaiah 41, which we're at right now, Isaiah is saying, God is going to restore us. Fear not. He is going to be with us. He's with us. He'll be with us again. Let's just say, let's make up our mind right now. We are going to be with God. We are going to be with God. Everyone, we train to have the strength to stay with God. That's it. We train our bodies, we train our minds, we train our souls, we train our wills. We train to be with God. Stay with Him. Good. Nice. Is that last? This is our third? That was three sets. Okay. Put the weights down. Take a few seconds. I want to show you something. Get a drink of water. Tammy, I want you to hold your spot right there, and I don't want you to move at all. I need you to just hold your spot. Now, if I push against Tammy, she has to resist me. Tammy trains so that she can stay wherever she is called, that she's steadfast. Now, it doesn't mean there isn't going to be opposition, right? But this is why we train. Tammy stays in her marriage. Tammy stays at a job that she goes, I don't know if I'm good at this, but I said it. God, you have to come and be with me. You have to be with me. Grab your weights. Next move. We're going to do pliés. If you want to do one weight or two weights, up to you. So toes out, heels in. We train our strength to stay with God. Come on down. I'm going to actually let my weights hang. You can do whatever you want with them. You're going to come on down, then up and up, then two counts up. I put this song on for you, Tammy. One, two, up, up. One, two, down, down, up, two, good, down. Come on, notice if you want to move faster. Yes, press through your heels, Tammy says, yes. And when you come down to the bottom of it, don't let your knees collapse inward. If anything, think more outward with your knees. Up, exhale, inhale down. Exhale as you come up. Or breathe as you need to because we're moving slower. Up, up, ah. Come on. Engage your core. One, two, down, down, up, up. How many is this, Chance? One more, she says. Up, up. Nice job. Well done. Now, grab your loop band. We should have told you that at the beginning, but it was on the thing when it scrolled by you. Take your loop band. Put it around your ankles. And if you want to hold a weight, you can, or if it just feels good, it's up to you. You don't have to. Guys, 1 second rep. So one, in, two, in, three. Exhale. 5, 1,006. There you go, outer thigh. Think about stability. This is so good for lateral knee strength. How many is that, Tams? Nice, switch. Yes, that's right, two. She says she's not gonna lose count. Three, you're in good hands. Four, exhale. Now you guys, are you starting to notice? It's sneaking up on you. The work is starting to come up. This is what I love about it. Not everything has to be faster. Not everything has to be stronger. Just move better. Last one. Good. Grab both weights. Take off the loop if you want. Yeah. Or if you, yeah. Jamie goes, yes, please do. Let the weights hang. Shoulders back. Engage your core. Start strong, steadfast. Two counts. Go. One, two. Heel, heel. Up. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. Up, up. Come on. I now want you to see your muscle fibers getting stronger. See it happening. See yourself becoming more capable to do your daily living well and have the strength to endure. Come on. Up, up. So good. How many is this, Tams? This is 8. We're all moving together. It's kind of cool. We're all together. Come on. I got the research behind it to say this is doing more than faster. Come on. Down, down. So if it's too easy for you, I would suggest the weight's too light. Maybe think into some more weight. Oh! Is this 12? Yes! Up. Oh! Put it down. Nice. How you feeling, Tams? Yeah, you are. You're in your element now. You're in your element. Set. Ready. Go. One. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Breathe. Seven. As you do this, try not to overcompensate by shifting everything into the opposite side. Yeah. Right? So you want to try and hold steadfast. Strength. You'll feel your core. Yeah? That's 12. Switch. Other side. Go. Ready? One. Two. Three. Flex your foot. Flex. Opposite of point. Yeah. Tammy says maybe a wall or a chair to help you stay upright so that you're not leaning over. You're doing it right if you're showing up, guys. Come on. You're in the presence. And then we can always become more present to what we could do better. Switch. Last round. Legs starting to feel a little rubbery. Toes out, heels in, shoulders back, tailbone under, corset on. Set. Two counts down. Go. Ready? One, two. Up, up. Two. Try not to compromise mobility. Oh my gosh, I just know. I want you to write us tomorrow when you're sore. Get back into the Facebook group and be like, oh my gosh, did anyone do that sneaky little workout with Tammy and Alisa called Lower Body Strength where they made us stay with them? And it started out not that hard. And then I was ready to be done about halfway through. Come on. Up, 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 up. Thanks, Tams. I'm just going to shoot it to you straight. I'm going to be teaching a spin class after this. So you can all pray now. All right, come on. Up. Come on. God's people were under the tension and pressure of worldly domination. That's why they've been giving themselves away and not staying with God. How many is this, Tam? Oh, I was feeling it. One more is 12. Down, down, up. Two, corset on, up, up. Shoo. Well done. Hit the two. Yeah, I know. And Tammy said, I like the weight. It gives me something to do with my hands. And there is actually stuff behind that with the mind-body connection. Two. That if you actually have something that you're tethered to or touching, so if the goal is actually, like if I said run over there and then run back, you'd probably go do it. But if I said run over there and tap that white potted plant, then run back, you would do it faster and better. Like you would do it with more focus. Oh, I have a goal. Switch. So trying to figure out what to do with your extremities sometimes helps. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Come on. Stay with them, for I am with you. Two more. Nice. Well done. That was three. Get a drink of water, you get a little break. Aha. Whew. Come on. Fear not, for I am with you, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Everyone say that. I will strengthen. That's God's words to me. I will strengthen you. Amen. All right. Grab your mat. Stretch your legs out a bit and get ready. You're doing great, you guys. So now you know, if you're like, I need a good lower body strength, come here and know you're going to get it. All right, so here's what we're going to do. We are going to take this loop again and place it around our thighs. By the way, if you don't have the loop bands, one, you can just get them on Amazon. But we do have some in the store, and ours are a lot of fun because they say love greater than fear on them. And you can get them there, and there's different tensions. One little travel pack. I love these. I'm about ready to go on a little vacation, right? And I don't leave home without loop bands and a jump rope for me. That's my go-tos. Because I can always get water bottles and things like heavy objects. I can find them. I can use my suitcase even. All right, one weight or two is up to you. Now notice toes tucked under, stacked up tall. So if you start here, nope, come up tall, shoulders back. If your knees are a problem or give you some challenges, roll more resistance so that you can come up more if you want to. Okay, ready? We are gonna do a little hip hinge. Up. You know what? I'm going to untuck your toes. Untuck your toes. Yeah, sorry. They were in the way. Nice. So hip hinge. Two up. Two. Yes. One. Two. Two. You don't even have to have a weight if you don't want it. I want you to feel it is your glutes. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. I will strengthen you. This is why I always say it's a little risky around here because we can get cocky in our strength training and all our doing and in our saying, I'm partnering with the Lord in my body. Yeah, great. But if pride is showing up, you're not with God. Always stay humble, teachable. One more. When you come to the top, think about squeezing up, up. Good. Put that in front of you. Now we're going to come down, hands here, all fours. Option. Advance it up. Come up to bear posture. Let's start there, Tammy. I'll do the modification down. Now, notice I don't want my knees collapsing. I need tension on the tube. All you're going to do is tap out to the right, then left. Right, in, left, in, right, left. That's three each side. Now's four. Keep the count, Tammy. Exhale. Modify. Drop your knees down and just tap out. Go in and out if you want to. No pride. Nine. Oh, hey. 10. Tammy, bring your knees under your hips a little more so it stays in bear posture. Hey, 12. Yes. Stop. Right? Yeah. It felt right to her. And a lot of it is we just start to actually bringing yourself a little further out is a little easier. To stay in bear requires more core. Ready? Set. One, two, one, two. Good. Come on, breathe, breathe. So why are we training our strength? So we have the strength to hold our ground. When the enemy tries to tell you to fear, to have shame, to be feeling guilty about something, listen, worldly guilt leads to condemnation and shame. But God's conviction, it gets you to run with joy straight into the heart of repentance. You get to try again. You get to return because Jesus made a way. You guys, don't pour out the blood in vain. You're going to need forgiveness. And mostly, stay humble. 12, one more. One. My, down. Ready? Let's try it again. Yes, everyone, we're going to watch Tammy this time. Knees under or tuck the toes if you want. One, two. There's two each side. Three, good. Yes, good, Tam. So she's keeping returning her knees right under her hips. Modify, you still keep the knees under the hips. Hands and knees on the ground to modify. Hello. Poetry in motion. Hey, breathe. You're doing 12 each side. There's 10. You got two more each side. Two. 12. Rest for a second to transition into the weight. Last time for this. You guys, you're actually so close. We're just going to do a little finisher after this. And you have done lower body. Set. Go. One. Two. So you're hip hinging. Hips go back. Heart comes forward. Glutes squeeze. Down. And if the weight's too much, because that's added weight, you can just put your hands right on your hips. Do your good morning this way. Feels. Yep. Up, up. Down. Two. Come on. Halfway, Tam says. For I will strengthen you. God is my strength. God is my strength. So everything, you guys, any kind of strength we have, it's a gift. It's a kindness of God. It's a grace. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna feel my booty tomorrow. Oh my word. Keep going, keep going. Come on. I'm gonna preach. Some trust in chariots and horses, or the strength of their legs, or the quickness of their thighs, or their body's ability. But no, we trust in the name of the Lord our God, because He is our strength. Do not be fearing. Do not be dismayed. Last one, you guys. Ready, set, go. One. Y'all, her tummy, if your knees are down, even if your knees are on the ground, this is, I just got done teaching a video called Foundations. This is foundation right here. That TVA, that core staying in. Look at, and I could even rest a cup of coffee on Tammy's tailbone and on Tammy's head. Like, I could rest it because she's holding spinal alignment. She's not falling out of it just to get it done. Knees in a little more, Tammy. They're walking out. Hey! How many? 11. There's 12. Good job, Tammy. Amen. Praying. Yeah, glute stretch. All right, you guys. Get a drink. We got one little finisher for the legs. It's not going to feel fun at all. It's not going to feel fun at all. But you're going to make it. And there's a grace. All right. This one will be timed. We'll do 30 seconds. Woo, my legs. 30 second air squats. So it's just, and you can move them quickly if you want. This is kind of like a little burnout. And then we will do 30 seconds modified jumping jack or jacks or plyo jacks. Three times. Ready. Get set. And not yet. Go. Begin. Go. Air squats. So you do not have to be with Tammy and I anymore. Now it is just you and your honest ability to glute squeeze, quad engage. Come on, breathe. You're almost there. Five, four, three, two, one. Up. And again, if you want to do a few plyos. Oh, I can't feel my legs. Hey. up on our hands. Because my arms are feeling great. Keep going, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, air squat, go. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm telling you what, y'all. Tammy, I'm gonna ask you to do it. My mind is like, I still gotta teach a spin class. So, Tammy's gonna do it. Tammy's taking it for the team, come on. Down, 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 down. Guess what? 10 seconds. And y'all, you don't have to be moving as fast as Tammy. Don't compare yourself. Don't do it. Stop. Jack, go. 30 seconds. Can you smile? Can you be grateful? Yes. Honestly, do you ever stop and think, there will come a day this isn't going to be possible for me, but I will not be dismayed. I won't. God is with me. He's my strength and my shield. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Stop. Go. 30 seconds. This is it. Last one. Come on, come on. Do not trust in your own strength and ability, but in what God has said He will do. Stay strong when you want to walk away. Come on, humble yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, jumpy jack, go, this is it, home run, come on. Bring it home, bring it home. Oh my gosh, I just had a thought. Sometimes I think, Alisa, this is how you make friends? This is how I make friends, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Oh. Let me stretch you. Let me stretch you. Well done. Let me have a few more minutes to try and mitigate any soreness that I can. Lots of water today. Water, water. Guarantee you, you need more water than you do other things, most likely. So funny. And even that we can take to extremes where we're like, oh, I need more water. Well, don't get crazy. I always say, don't partner with the spirit of stupid, right? I mean, yeah, a little is good, but we tend to think more is better. No, better is better. More. All right, everyone. Take this foot, cross it over. Your right foot, probably, if you're mirroring me. What's that? I'm done right there. That's all right. Yeah. Yeah, flexibility, whatever you got. Everyone, like, wrap your hand around that thigh or ankle and then use it to pull back and draw your heart open. Breathe, breathe. Good. Ooh. Now go ahead and just wrap that opposite arm over. Place the opposite hand at your tailbone or the base of your hips. Wowzers, yeah. And one breathe. Just give me 5 minutes here. You got 5 minutes. If you have 20 minutes, 25 minutes to do the strength, you have 5 minutes for this. And if you don't have 5 minutes for this, then just stop. Don't do the finisher. The finish is, for us in Revelation Wellness, is the stretch, right, Tam? That is our finisher. Because it resets you to be grateful. Let all those hormones that are bouncing around switch other side. Bring it out. All that good stuff that just... First, let's do the hug. So draw yourself up tall. All the serotonin, the dopamine, the norepinephrine. These are literally the chemicals that Prozac and antidepressants try to emulate in our body to make us feel better. That's why there's It's crazy to me. The studies don't get out there that exercise, moving your body, will give you the same benefits as a lot of these overly handed out medications. And we're not against medications. Switch. So I don't want you to hear that, but I want you to hear, if we go to that first to try and just fix it fast, we miss the inherent grace we have to rest, to trust in God, to strengthen ourselves, do hard things. Listen, strength is hard. Strength training to me, I'm just like, why? Oh, I mean, it's hard enough to move my body. Now I'm going to put some weights on it and push it around. Some of you really love that, and I love that about you. But the fact that you can do hard things is a grace. Come on back to the center. Put both legs out. Sit up tall. Hands are right here on your knees, and just begin to slide them down your shins. And then just slide them to where it feels honest for you. Now notice your toes are gonna wanna do this, your feet wanna do this. So try to pull them in. And when you hit that sticky spot, take an inhale, and then an exhale again. The breath creates space. So the breath, as soon as you think you're at the end, like this is all I can do, that's your cue. Let me breathe. And then see what happens. Every time the breath opens up more space. And that's true for when you're doing hard things. You think, I'm at the end, I can't go any further. Let me take a breath. You'll find more capacity. Fear not. Do not be dismayed. This should take us back to Joshua when he was told, same thing, Joshua. Do not fear. Do not be dismayed. Be strong, courageous. Fear not. I am with you. Isaiah is drawing upon that same battle plan. Even as the people are about to go into captivity, he's trying to plant these seeds. Stay faithful. Come on up. Come on up. Oh. Take your feet together, soles of the feet. Wrap your hands around your feet. Draw your elbows into your thighs. Big breath. Come on, big breath. I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. And you love that it is all about God. Fear not, I am with you. I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Everyone, we have to remember, we are not the point of this story. It's his story. And then we partner to make history with him. His story. And we can be history makers with him. Gently come on up. Let's do this. Take your hands behind you. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Let your head fall back. Open your heart. Gently bring your hands up. Knees come in. Have a moment seated, simple seated, however it feels good to you. Turn your palms open, your shoulders draw back. Take a deep breath. Inhale, everyone, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. So good. Come on, I want you right now. This is your strength. It's here. It's not in your mitochondria and your muscle fibers. Those are great. They're fantastic. Thank you, God, for that grace. But the fact that you breathe and are in his presence, strength. Strength. So thank you, God, for this strength. Let God, I pray that you would imprint this upon everyone, that this isn't just head knowledge and book knowledge. Like, we just worked this out. We just put this in flesh and blood and wrapped our bodies around your word so that we would embody the word, that we become the people of the word, not in knowledge, but in action, that we are not only hearers, but we are doers. I pray over families, health and wholeness, restoration in marriages and relationships, and bodies be healed in Jesus' name. Upright spines, skeletal bones, get into alignment. Peace. Peace upon you. In Jesus' name, amen. There you go, you guys. Good job. Tams, well done. Awesome. We'll see you next time, and maybe next time we can do an upper body. Ooh, yes. I would like that. I would really like that right about now before teaching another's class. Bye, you guys. Have a great day. Thank you, donors. By the way, if you were blessed by this, don't forget, donate. Become a partner with us. I mean, again, there's hearing it, and then there's doing it. Be a doer with us. Multiply the gospel. Where are we called to? Anywhere a person has a body and is breathing and is trying to get this into them in a physical expression, tangible way, the way you have. Thank you. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.